Whippoorwills call, evening is nigh.
The first fish I caught all day that's taken line, so I'm excited. At length did cross an albatross.
Just to show you how committed I am to filming you doing this, Kirk, I got a fish on and I'm letting him hang.
You do have a fish on.
Yeah.
You don't have to, Jake.
No, it's okay. We got to get this. It's a little yellowtail.
It's going to be a 4.5-inch foul hook canary.
A gut hook China?
Yeah.
Oh man, you got the albatross in the background. This is prime footage.
Hey, baby.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
Whoa. Woo-hoo. Holy cow, look at that.
On the Jake Bunch white worm combo.
And you said you're buying round.
That's it.
Hold that puppy up.
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw, right. Look at that.
Sweet.
I'm surprised they're letting those bolts. We're happy.
Don't throw away all my bait.
We're having some grog locks from some nice silver salmon that I caught the other day.
In jokes here amongst the fish and game crew.
I had a mouth, an orgasm in my mouth. That's really good, man.
Is it good?
Yeah, I mean, it kind of tastes raw. Oh.
You know, Humphrey Bogart once said that his favorite meal was a hot dog and a beer at the park.
Okay, that's a good one.
I'm going with gravlax and
Kirk, you missed a golden moment.
Water crackers at the Farallon Islands.
Mm. Let's redo it for him. Ready?
All right, do it again.
Okay. I don't know, Ed. It looks like it's raw.
Yeah, it is, Jake.
Oh shit.
You see a smile. Okay, here we are. Fireplace. There's a cozy room. Fish sampler, Jake. Little nest that fish sampler Ed. The roses bloom. Molly and me. Hey, there's an endangered species behind you. You gotta put away that knife. We're happy in my let's see, how did we do today? Heaven. Ed, how'd we do?
We got a few.
Got a few?
We got a few.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here.
Okay.
Oh my god!
Fireplace, cozy room, and a little nest nestled where the roses bloom. Just Molly and me.